Right guys, so welcome back to another video. So this time, after a little bit of faffing about with this, we're using a Beko 8 kilo Excellence WMB 81241LS. This is the UK import. It's got a UK plug on it, yeah. So we're gonna do baby and toddler clothing at 70 degrees. Extra rinse cannot be taken off. Yeah, so ready for this one, Matt?
Yep, using Tide powder, Tide with the Lenol powder.
Let's go. Cool. Does help, doesn't it?
Yeah. Usually. Frankie, move.
Door lock.
Okay. Oh, lovely.
It's good pressure, isn't it? So I think this does 4 rinses on baby care, baby and toddler. I think it will do 3, but then the extra rinse can't be taken off.
Yeah.
Bit there in the system. Yeah, so. Good level, yeah, lovely. Sounds lush.
Classic
Beko
nitrogen.
Yeah. A bit sudsy. I think we might get some few suds locks on this one.
So it's the end of
that. That's right.
It'll all cook down.
It'll get worse at 70.
No, Now these powders tend to start to fizzle away at sort of like higher temperatures.
Do they?
Yeah, it's like pencil bio. It starts off looking a bit sudsy, but then the suds just start to fizzle away. I could be wrong. I'm more than happy to be wrong, but I'm being honest. Thank you.
swinging his chair in.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
I'm going to have a bag of Skittles, I think.
Oh, nice. Can I have one?
Yeah, of course you can. I've only got 60 bags to get through.
Okay, yeah.
Take your pick.
Hello. That's not too bad of a sub-server, really.
You want to?
It's not too bad of a sub-server.
Dexter, move.
Dexter, out of the way.
Good boy. Oh. Dexter, leave my light alone. Not bad for, what was it, 12, 13 bucks? Bag?
Peter.
Charlie, move. Hello, Frankie Doodle, you're just there all night.
Oh, hello.
Oh, nothing for you. Right in your face. Still a good main wash level.
Yeah.
Not the way of the drugs. You know, this one will get old of it, so. Frankie, move. Frankie, move. Good girl. I'm not with post me or something, eh?
Yeah.
I wonder what we're really hurting here.
You're a funny one, Charlie.
Charlie, move.
Come and jump on. There you go. See, that's better, isn't it? Frankie, move. Frankie, away. I'm taking these two homes soon.
You are, sorry?
I'm going to take these two homes soon. It's like baby and toddler clothing, like another name for allergy wash. Is what is it what's called like allergy wash on more modern machines, do you reckon? I don't know. Because on other Beckers I've seen it. Like,
what, allergy care? I think they still have, yeah, maybe, because like Indesit do like the baby 40 with, or baby 60 with extra wash on the Indesit My Times is anti-allergy.
Yeah.
Is anti-allergy 60.
Right.
Which I think does five or six rinses, I can't remember, for six I think.
Mm-hmm.
Don't quote me on that. But I know on the Beko it's just a baby, it's their own baby cycle.
Yeah.
Yes, the one of these sheets in here is absolutely gopping, isn't it? It's that white one. So
we'll see what tide does to it.
It's about 30, but yeah, just coming up to 30 degrees. Frankie, no. Frankie, no. It's your fat ass will knock the camera over.
It's true.
Ah, you bitch.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, baby boy.
Oh, you're giving me a
love lick.
Okay, I'm gonna sit there, okay.
Being a good boy. You being a good boy. No, you can't get up as well.
Up, go on, Dexter.
As far as I've seen you move all day. What, from the motor?
Yeah.
It might just be that it's not been used in a little while.
Yeah, fair enough.
When was the last time you used it?
Ages ago.
It's probably just having a bit of a shell shock moment. Are you coming back up then, Dexter, yeah?
Come on in.
Good boy. He likes me.
He does.
Are you protecting it? Oh shit, now I'm going to get attacked by the big one now because I've got this one on my lap. Mm-hmm.
Dexter.
You like me, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, thank you.
Dexter, don't lick it.
That's disgusting.
I don't know how it is, isn't it? What is it? Why would you even want to go near it?
Sorry. You're whipping.
Thanks, Dexter. You're ripping that zebra to shreds. Literally,
just destroying it. Yeah, that's what it does.
Oh, okay. You're going to sit there now. You're going to watch the Becco too. Where did you eat it?
Let him be.
Apparently the self-clean programs use like half a drum of water.
Yeah, I think I've done a drum clean now.
It's a bit nippy sitting here, isn't it? Thanks for that, Dexter. It's probably just the brushes wearing back in.
Yeah.
People will be like, oh, it's broken in the comments, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Is there actually any stuff left in it, Charlie?
Probably not.
No, Charlie, down. Dexter's sitting on my lap. God. Oh, ow.
Nice one.
Hello. Right, no, because you're going to knock the camera. Are you getting a bit of heat in there?
35, 40.
Oh, I don't need cleaning. I can see there's going to be an accident with the camera in a minute.
In a minute now.
There's going to be an accident. Billy grubs. Oh. Right. You're a security guard, I take it. Nothing, Dexter. Right. Oof!
Jeepers.
Oh my. Matt, help me.
What?
I'm being bombarded now.
Oh, you are.
I've got the security guard here.
You don't live.
I've got a security guard bitch here. And then I've got this little one down here, and then I've got that one growling at me.
Jeepers.
No, Frankie, you can't have the camera.
Oh,
And so that's the first time ever I've been slammed into a machine by a dog. You want to get off, Dexter. Come on, Dexter. Why not pack it up? Skippers, mate. No copyrights found with 14th of April 2023. Thank you. Well, I've literally just uploaded them in their raw file for now.
Yeah.
I haven't even given them a title.
Jesus.
Just because.
Sorry. I'll get it up there so he gets it out of his way.
Oh, mate, he's still barking like a bitch. Hour 57. I think these drain at an hour and 10.
Okay.
I think, don't quote me. Hour and 10 or an hour. Don't even think about it.
Why are you eating the stuffing for, you silly bitch? Are you hungry?
If you're hungry, you could just...
No. No.
Sorry, Dexter.
Oh.
Your breath smells. He's going to try everything in his power to get it. Space to move, there's just dogs everywhere. Frankie, you walk past that, you're in big trouble. There's some sour skittles.
I didn't know there was different flavours.
Oh, yeah, you got there the fruit one.
Wildberry.
Yeah, wildberry. No, they're the ones that are wildberry. Yeah, these are your fucking sleep tranquilizing pills, these are. It's all you're gorgeous, that's a problem, isn't it? Thank you, Google. That's not the machine doing that, guys. Matt's phone's ringing.
Yeah.
Sorry, Frankie. Frankie, move. Move. Deal. So 80 new washing machines on eBay today. These sour skittles are nice. Frankly, you know that. Yeah, they're coming for you, Charlie. I'm going to trace by the feds.
Charlie, Dexter, come man.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 10 videos currently required at the minute because I'm just coming off to release them.
You don't want to give them all the good stuff straight away.
You what, sorry?
You don't want to give them all the good stuff straight away.
No. I wonder if you could take those on the plane. Take them to Aussie.
You can take them in your
luggage.
You can take them in your pack luggage.
It's like a suitcase.
Yeah, chuck them in your suitcase.
No, you're too big to fit through there, Frankie, now.
Can we just not, guys, please? Because it's a bit full on, right? Oh my god. I'm trying to see how that asper's getting on. Oh, that's getting quite warm.
Don't mess about with eating.
No.
Right, Frankie, move. Go on in, keep him out there. Working up against 63, 64. Mm-hmm. I'll be happy without 64. You what?
I'd be happier with
70. Oh, no, that's a bit naughty, that is. I need to go for a wee.
Yep, bang on.
60, yeah?
Yeah.
Happy with that. Smell the tide though.
Yeah.
Still on your chair now. And for it flies. So yeah, I don't know whether these drain at an hour or 55.
Alright.
But I know they do about four rinses. I think it's the same level for rinses as well. Obviously no fabric softener because they're only sheets.
We didn't discuss fabric softener.
No, we didn't. But I'm happy with 60 so far. Are we happy with another 5-6 degrees?
Yeah.
Nice level of foam in there. How long have we been going for now? 50 minutes. We always have to be the centre of attention of everything, don't we, Charlie? That water is very brown.
Yeah.
I wonder why daily washes 3.5 hours. They both wash dries.
You know, yes. The left one has had its dryer disabled.
Oh, has it? There's nothing to play with now. We need to just calm it down now, yeah? God, I can stay that water. How many mils of powder did you put in?
I don't know, I don't know. Yeah.
Well, that's got enough of my luck. You just shoved it in.
I just shoved I think it was about 70.
70 mil. It would definitely do a cool down.
Mm.
Yeah. Don't think it does for 60.
Mm-hmm.
70, 80 and 90 I think it does.
Yeah.
There goes Matt, we'll come straight in the camera. You're up.
I can't get around the other side if you can.
No.
I can't do like bloody
gymnastics.
Mountain climbing now, bloody washes and all.
Gymnastics, yeah.
Yeah.
64 degrees. You are sorry? Yep. How's it gone, Charlie? How's it gone?
Ow.
I know, it's very hot.
Okay, so I made it now. Okay, yeah, 65.
65.
Yeah. I reckon
that's
what I made it to.
Sorry. I want his tennis ball back, but I've just hidden. Thank you. I think it's tenfold in.
It's what?
Tenfold in.
What's that mean?
Just holding the temperature at about 60. Shift the temperature about 60.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, all right, 63, 62. Yeah.
So yeah, it will tenfold at about that until the end of the main wash. So this will probably drain in a minute. And I'm going to hide that for a minute. Right, you're causing my viewers problems now.
No more, gone.
Oh, you smell the tide, can't you?
I know, yeah. Tides have turned.
Slight steam coming out the drawer. Piss off, Charlie.
No, it's all gone. It's gone. Finished. Finito. Buzinitnie.
What's that Polish for?
Nothing, I just made that word up. But finito is Spanish for finished. Oh, Charlie.
Charlie, enough. Please. Relentless.
Right, no, no, no. Charlie, Frankie.
Thank you.
time left on it?
103.
103, okay. So probably about another 10 minutes at max. Oh, curtain drawer's open, ladies and gents.
Big one, but yeah.
Let's
use that up
for a escape. That'll be alright, that might come in handy for the wind, it's sublocked all the way. So it's probably going to drain them off. 2-3 minutes. Come on, Charlie. Off, please. Actually, enough of you today. You're a bit of a handful.
He is, bless him.
Proper timer, that is. Mm-hmm. Same with this one, though, look. Which one sounds better though?
Well, that one sounds more dramatic when it's on because it like clicks across and it like flings the timer across. Or
just breaking all the advances now. Oh, sorry, Dex, I didn't mean to kick you in the face. Well, right, come on, drain. Matt just wants to see the first spin.
I know, and I can go and take this washing back and then get us some tea.
Yep. We're actually having a fairly healthy dinner tonight.
We're not. We're having a council estate tea. We're having sausage, chips and beans.
And onion rings.
Oh, and onion rings, yeah, they are a bit posh. Very posh.
Exposure's up a little bit. That's the service inline video, that is.
I might have to have some alone time for that Asgard, I think.
Are we going to have time for it?
2 full days, you can smash through shit in 2 full days.
What?
You could do this entire washhouse in 3 full days we've got.
Really?
You've got Saturday, Sunday, Monday.
Yeah.
You've got all this time.
Yeah, it comes to that point, ladies and gents, where it comes to the final couple of last couple of days and it's like, we've filmed so much and... Well, yeah, we've got to do the 5K special, haven't we? Yeah, as well.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right, come on, it should drain in a minute.
Charlie! Just chill. Right, you've had your tranquilizers, you should be nice and calm by now.
Charlie takes, they're not actual tranquilizers. Like
they are tranquilizers.
What, to put you to sleep?
No, they're not to put you to sleep, but they're to calm him down. They're like anti-anxiety things. Gabapentin.
Oh. I think I might need some.
Stops you from being a freaking nutter all the time. Because that's all he is a nutter. Come here.
Hello. Nice little boy. How are you doing?
Just keeping a very close eye on me so that I don't.
Come on then.
What's up here? Nothing up.
How are we going to get the fishing pipe to run again?
What do you mean?
Because it's hot and cold, isn't it?
Wherever yeah, you just have to put them both on cold.
Does it not damage the sun or the valve?
No.
Okay.
No. No. Actually, just a skin, please.
Come on, Drake.
Charlie!
Frankie's like, I'm out of here.
I know, Frankie's just like, I've had nothing in the toy night.
Hello, Dexter. Oh, here we go.
It's only small.
Oh, just be careful, I don't know if that hose might come out. I mean, I did pack it in pretty tight. Oh, distribution drains.
Not bad.
I think it has any drains.
Yes. Just out.
Good girl.
Oh, come on, boy. Oh, well done. blanched.
Blanched. Seen that, honestly.
It's legend. It's got pretty Tom Hardy in it.
Yeah, Tom Hardy, yeah.
Fucking hell.
Fucking can do with that. Bake me some fairy cakes. Watch me blow up my fucking candles. Sing me happy birthday. Right, Charlie. You're going to end up knocking my camera over and I'm going to lose my temper.
Oh, Charlie, there's nothing for you. Here, no!
He gets upset when he gets told off. He's got Frankie there now. She's a good girl. You're a good girl, Frankie.
Or smarter pants.
I love that fishing party.
It loves you too.
Oh, here we go.
You can have it.
I can have it?
Yeah.
Oh. Fuck off, then. Do you know how much they are in the UK still?
Come on.
They're still going for like £500-600 in the UK. Yeah. Look at that for a rinse if you're rinsing half.
$760 I remember rightly, so that's
Jesus.
That's
$390. £300 in there. That's why I love baby care. There you go, that's a rinse.
It's lovely.
And look how clear it is as well.
It's clear as a baby's ass.
It literally
right,
is.
Right, no, go.
Right, yeah.
I'm gonna let
I'm gonna let Matt go.
Right,
it's
gonna be alright?
Yeah.
I'm never more than 10 minutes away, so just ring me and I'll come straight back to
me. I mean, I won't be able to ring you.
Right, message me on Messenger.
Okay. I'll let you know if Charlie's decided to eat me or not.
Straight in there, no mucking about.
on a rinse. There's a little bit unbalanced, boys. There you go, a little bit of drama for you on this video.
out.
Yeah.
I'm not a bit tight on the spin. This was hilarious.
Just got the top off then, and then this is the end of it.
Right. Right. Thanks for watching.